A Massachusetts man charged with brutally killing five pet rabbits during a break-in at a construction company is ordered held on $25,000 cash bail. 23-year-old Wayne Brackett Jr. pleaded not guilty to several charges, including animal cruelty and breaking and entering. Brackett tells police he had been drinking and smoking marijuana and says he does not remember harming the animals.